everyone. Welcome to Jhansi Catholic News April edition. Easter Milan was organized on the 1st of April at Cathedral Parish by Jhansi Youth under the guidance of Father Julian. Different stalls for edibles and games added to the celebration of Easter. On the 4th of April, Rosary Confraternity was established by Father Sunil at St. Jude's Shrine to promote Rosary in our families. On the 8th of April, Feast of Divine Mercy was celebrated at Orai Mission, Jhansi. Faithful from different parishes gathered at Divine Mercy Mission, Orai, for the Eucharistic celebration and Novena and the Agape thereafter. Jhansi Mahila Sangh was honored to have Most Reverend Pius, Bishop of Ajmer, and Right Reverend Peter Parapolil, Bishop of Jhansi, for a day of seminar on women empowerment. A short silent prayer was held for victims of violence like Asifa. The day also was celebrated as Vocation Sunday. Representatives from Jhansi took part in the seminar on evangelization at Navsadna Varanasi on the 13th and 14th of April. Under the guidance of Father Anand and Sister Mary Ann, 14 youth members from Virapoli Diocese in Kerala visited Jhansi Diocese in the mid-April. This was in view of the mission experience with the dioceses which were linked in ministerial fellowship. On the 24th of April, Holy Family School building at Semra was blessed by Right Reverend Peter Parapolil. It was also a day of prayer and recollection for the fathers as they gathered at Semra for the monthly recollection. On 25th April, Silver Jubilee of Sister Javanita CTC was celebrated at Jodhpur CTC Formation House, Jhansi. On 26th of April, St. John's Minor Seminary came to a close with the Thanksgiving Mass and evaluation of the brothers and their promotion. 100th birthday celebration of Brother Ignatius was organized at CKC Academy by Father Ronald D'Souza and all students of Brother Ignatius. Being one of the founder member of CKC, Brother Ignatius was gifted with a photograph of the then staff taken in the year 1965. Kathlonga sisters celebrated their feast on the 29th of April at Moat Mission, Jhansi. Representatives Sister Rina and Sister Carmen of Oblate of Hospitaller Sisters made a visit to Jhansi Diocese in view to begin their service in the mission of Jhansi. First provincial chapter of CTC Lisieux province after its division as Lisieux and St. Little Fla province began on 27th April and the first election of provincial took place today on the 30th of April. Sister Mariella is elected as a provincial of Lisieux province. Transfers. Father Sahayanathan is appointed as a principal of Cathedral College, Jhansi. Father Suzai KLM is appointed as a principal and mission in charge of St. Rita's Mission, Manikpur. Father Matthew Adofilil is appointed as a principal and mission in charge at St. Lawrence Mission, Meroni. Father Christodas is appointed as the parish priest of St. Anthony's Cathedral, Jhansi. That's all for now. Thank you.